Yacht at number three, Sydney Hayden. That's Yacht from Hayden.
Anytime you give up a late goal, it stings. It stings. Probably what stings the most, what stings more than anything else, is I felt like we were always kind of searching for the quality that we can bring to the field. And part of that's a credit to Northern Iowa. Obviously, they're a good team, and haven't conceded a goal all year. And so I felt like we left some things to chance for a large portion of the game, and in the end, it bit us. Great counterattack from them. Great counterattack. Torrey Poole did a nice job to beat a player to get end line. We had a great ball served across that obviously we could have knocked in, and to their credit, they cleared it and went the other way and got in behind our back line. And so soccer's very much a game of transition, and they got us in that transition moment for sure.